The religiosity of Muslims deserves respect. It is impossible not to admire. For example, their fidelity to prayer, the image of believers in Allah, without caring about time or place, fall to their knees and immerse themselves in prayer, remains a model for all those who invoke the true God. In particular for those Christians who, having deserted their magnificent cathedrals, pray only a little or not at all.